New this morning, a fire rips through a Chula Vista home. Crews were called out to Rambling Vista Road shortly before 5 o'clock this morning. Firefighters believe that fire may have started in the garage with two electric cars. There were no injuries, and the Red Cross was called out to help.